they hit head on. Chet now has only 2 minutes left to live.
With the dash, several of these ribs are broken and one lung is severely bruised to the point that it is no longer functioning.
But with today's smaller and lighter cars,